We don't have as good of news for beer drinkers. The Kansas Senate rejected a measure allowing supermarkets and convenience stores to sell full-strength beer. The chamber voted yesterday, and now the proposal won't be added to a bill on alcohol regulations. Right now, non-liquor stores in Kansas can only sell beer with 3.2% alcohol. Stronger drinks can only be sold in individually owned liquor stores. That is the way it will stay, despite intense lobbying efforts on both sides of the issue.